Fires, a first rate that started about 32 years ago. And we're a business in North Arlington that loves our community and wants to serve our community. And the person that is even more a founder is the founder's daughter here with me, Catherine Stone.
Woo!
Catherine.
Woo. Hey, y'all. It's such an honor to partner with people like the Levitt to host events like this tonight and to have the whole community out here to have a good time together, and then to also support for organizations like the YMCA that help support our community and meet needs of people that are people that we interact with every single day. So we're honored to highlight the YMCA tonight. Eric, we'd love to hear a little bit about how y'all serve the community.
Thanks, first rate. All right, one thing I always like to ask when I go out in the community is about YMCA stories. How many of you have had a program at the YMCA? All right. How many of you have actually stayed at a YMCA during part of your life sometime? Childcare, summer camp, before and after school care, aquatics, all that good stuff. You know, we also do things like esports and robotics. We do things like piano lessons and time out in the movie theater for family time. The YMCA does so many things because we always ask the question, how can we serve the community? And that's why we've got over 20,000 members here in Arlington every day. Children, adults, seniors, families, being part of this community. If you're at all interested in what the YMCA does, all you got to do on your way out of here, there's a purple tent back there with a wonderful lady named Sharon who can answer any of your questions about the wonderful things we do. Thank you, First Rate. Thank you, Levitt. We're very appreciative to be here. And thank you, Arlington.
All right. Eric, thank you so much. You guys, the Levitt is a great place to come share your story. We can't do it without partners like First Rate, Catherine Stone, Kate Baird, Eric. You guys, it takes an entire tribe to make our community happen, and it also happens because of many of you guys out there, and we're so grateful. I want to let you know that later tonight, we have some buckets that are going to pass. So I have tonight, for the first time this season, my granddaughter is going to talk about the Levitt and what's going to happen in a little bit. So, Addie Mack, can you share the story for the first time this year?
Hi, I'm Addie Mack, and all you have to do to donate is text free music to 44321. Or later this evening, there'll be volunteers coming out with buckets. All you have to do is put your donation in your bucket, and that's all you have to do.
Great. Right. You guys, I'm just telling you. So just so you know, the Levitt is a nonprofit, you guys. So we put on free music for the entire community, but the artists are all paid for. So last year, the Levitt paid over $500,000 in artist fees to produce the concerts that happen here at the Levitt. And y'all, that is big dollars. That is money that you guys put in the bucket to help the arts community. And we can't do it without you. We can't do it without First Rate, Baylor Scott & White, and many of the other sponsors that you saw here on the screen tonight. All right, well, I don't know about you guys, but we saw the YMC video earlier.
We're ready now for the next show.
Okay, so I tell you what, Kate Baird, I'm ready for some Radney.
Me too. Oh, you gave it away. These people didn't know who was going to be here tonight. So, about 2020, remember when things were closing down, our season was supposed to start up. And as Latasha says, we pay artists, and the artists were really hurt bad during this pandemic. But Latasha quickly pivoted, and the staff of the Levitt did, and we started broadcasting live music and continuing to pay artists. And the next artist was one of our very best and well-attended concerts live, Radney Foster. Please join me in welcoming him to our stage.
Woo!
So I got to tell y'all a little story before I start. 30 years ago, in a few months back, I was standing on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee, about to make my Opry debut. And I was really excited, and this was back when the Grand Ole Opry was on national television. So my mom and dad had flown all the way from Del Rio, Texas, you know, to come see me play and sing on national television. And the guy who's the announcer said all kind of really nice things about my music and about my songwriting. And he said, ladies and gentlemen, with his Opry debut, please make welcome Randy Forrester. I was having a panic attack on national television. I don't know if you've ever done that, but it's not pretty. So anyway, I did what I'm about to do, and the guys in my band came backstage at the end of the show, and they said, boss, that was so cool. We should do it that way every night. So we have for the last 30 years. My name is Radney Foster, and I'm from Del Rio, Texas. Thank you so much. Since this is the 30th anniversary of this album coming out, we're going to do the whole album top to bottom. You get to hear the whole thing. There we go.
horses. You've been thinking about losing my name. You've been dialing some unlisted number. My ass left this Tennessee exchange. Well, you're planning on getting down the highway. And this time you're going for good. Honey, don't think twice about the pain. Don't say goodbye. Just slam the door. Don't apologize. That only makes it hurt more. All your sympathy will only make me cry. Could break it to me gently. Thinking we could part as friends if I'd only try and remain civil. See it your way in the end. Pardon me while I beg a difference. I'm the one who's got to live with the pain. When you're out on the town, I'll still be broken down. Don't apologize. That only makes it hurt more. All your sympathy will only make me cry. Talk it out, go on, get gone, and don't say goodbye.
Please give it up for Miss Ashley Arison. She's from Memphis, Tennessee, by way of Los Angeles these days. But she's a great singer, and I asked her if she would come out on this tour with us. I hired her many moons ago when she was a mere slip of a lass. She still is a slip of a lass. And she said, only if I get to sing the saddest song on the record with you. And I said, which one's that? She said, easier said than done. Put together all the pieces of the puzzle. One more lie would be a week.
to my breath. It's too late now for me to start being truthful. No amount of regret win back your love. See, it's easier said than done. Words can't rebuild. Got every right, girl, to hate me for betraying any real love we've known. All I knew could break something so sick. Begging forgiveness won't right the wrong. Is easier said than done. Words can't rebuild all the trust my life can resurrect some old feeling. It's all
So my sister called me in the middle of the night in about 1995, and she said, turn on VH1. It was about 11:30 at night, and I said, why? I said, my son's asleep. I'll end up waking him up. And she's like, just turn it on real low, hush, and do as I ask you. And I did. And so there was this rock band that was playing on there, and they were really pretty good. And they had this black fella who was an amazing singer. And he was wearing a Radney Foster t-shirt. And I didn't know if he was wearing it ironically, like we're a cool rock band, we're gonna, you know, this semi-obscure singer-songwriter, we're gonna, you know, country guy, we're gonna wear his t-shirt. Or if they just dug what I do, and it turned out that they dug what I do, so that's how I got this song cut by Hootie and the Blowfish. So there you go. There's a curve in a highway just south of town where a man is pulled over to figure life out. Only his conscience and a lonesome sound. Diesel's winding up the grade. Got a wife and two kids, they love him so. A
and a woman down in Georgia, she's starting to show. He's damn if he leaves, and he's sure damn if he don't. And I wonder how life got this way. Does it say bye? And the call of the highway is a powerful thing, like a pull of a lover for a child in a swing. He gave his heart to two women, but only one wears his ring. And they're both gonna have his babies now. So how do you confess what words won't explain? He never intended to cause this much pain. Now he feels like a farmer and went praying for rain. Got more than a bargain from the clouds. It's a divine line in between right and wrong. You've been crossing over that border way too long. You should have seen it coming and am right from the start. Now there ain't no escape. His car around tonight, go home and try to face the truth. Everyone involved getting hurt, there ain't nothing he can do. Should have seen it coming out and right from the start. Now there ain't no escape, no, there ain't no escape from a fine line in between right and wrong. He's been crossing over that border way too long. Should have seen it coming out and right from the start. Getting out without a broken heart.
Mr. Steve Fischel on the pedal steel guitar. He's played with the likes of Emmylou Harris, Rodney Crowell, Asleep at the Wheel, Commander Cody and the Lost Planet Airmen, a host of others. Co-produced this record with me and came out to play steel on this whole thing. So, every singer-songwriter worth his salt ought to have a cowboy song. This is one of mine. About a man who started out as a Buffalo soldier, became a world-famous cowboy. True story.
He was black as the sky on a moonless night. Real good with the horses, never reined them too tight. He rode with the best, hell, he rode with me. And they got it all wrong in that book of history. It wasn't cowboys and ponies, it was horses and men. It wasn't schoolboys and ladies, it was captains and sin. And there was blood on the leather, swore at the devil, then I went for a ride. We told some tales, he told them best. Real life can always use a good stretch. That don't change things we did, 'cause the truest thing was the life that we lived. There wasn't cowboys and ponies, it was horses and men. There wasn't schoolboys and ladies, it was cowtowns and sin. And there was blood on better as a night. Sweet Jesus wept, he stole my heart, they stole the fire, they stole my prayer when they strung all that wire. It wasn't cowboys and ponies, it was horses and men. It wasn't schoolboys and cowtowns and sin. And there was blood on her leather and tears in her eyes. We swore at the devil and went for a ride. Now we swore at the devil.
Y'all pray for me. This song has high notes in it. And it was a number one record, so. You can't ever get enough of those. So.
This ain't over yet, said things that I'll regret. Won't be easy to forget. Dark and kind of you. Or another bitter word gets loose. I was up and we could call a truce. Nobody wins, we both lose. Hearts get broken and love gets bruised. We'll have that same old view. Hit it again. Nobody wins, slamming doors. We both lose. Pride, it don't matter who's wrong or right. Honey, love ain't black and white. The way I feel about you, all I wanna do is hold you tight. I can't take another angry night. Nobody wins, we both lose. Hearts get broken and love gets bruised. That same old views, get it again. Nobody wins, slamming doors. We both lost this fight before, and I won't play that game no more. 'Cause nobody will. I know something's bound to break if we don't mend. Baby, what's it gonna take? Nobody wins, we both lose. I get broken and love gets bruised. Will I have that same old views? Get it again. Nobody wins, slamming doors. We've all lost this fight before. And I won't play that game no more. Nobody.
Any of y'all ever been to Louisiana? Because we're fitting to go right now. Y'all having fun yet? I know you can do better than that. Y'all having fun yet? Well, here we go. His pain is deeper than the punch train. Now that I'm alone again, after losing you, I'm going down to Basin Street,
where the broken dreamers meet, where my broken heart can be, Louisiana blue. Where those muddy bayous run just as black as Coca-Cola, ain't no other place I can be bluer that I know. Gonna pack my bags, turn up my collar, put on my traveling shoes, go down to New Orleans and turn Louisiana blue. You should see this heart that you returned to me. Now it only yearns to be on the next train through. I just wanna disappear, heading south away from here, and run until I turn my tears Louisiana blue. Where those muddy bayous run just as black as Coca-Cola, ain't no other place I can be bluer that I know. Gonna pack my bags, turn up my collar, put on my traveling shoes, go down to New Orleans and turn Louisiana blue. Pack my bags, turn up my collar, put on my traveling shoes, go down to New Orleans and turn Louisiana blue. I'm gonna raise the Mississippi River crying over you. Now go down to
thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, from Lafayette, Louisiana, on a bass guitar, Mr. Justin Tockett, give it up for him. When I was trying to write this record, I thought to myself, if you don't have a song on a traditional country record about a guy trying to drink himself into oblivion in a bar, you're doing it wrong. And so I sat down to write this song with a buddy of mine, and I thought it was a really good idea, and we got about halfway through it, and I said, you know, you realize this is a drinking song, and we haven't even mentioned drinking once in it? He laughed and goes, let's see if we can go the whole way that and do that. So. Every afternoon at 5 o'clock, I forget all about you. There ain't nothing about this honky-tonk to remind me we're through. And I can put off going back to that old empty house you swore you'd never leave. And from the loneliness you handed me, I can get a brief reprieve. From here until closing time, it won't matter, you're gone. I can fill up my emptiness.
maybe make it on my own. From now till they lock the door, put the chairs up, sweep the floors, you won't even cross my mind from here until closing time. Well, the good old days are good and gone since you left without me. If I could figure out where we went wrong, then maybe I'd be free. From these ties that bind my foolish heart, just won't let me start my life again. Then I wouldn't need this lonesome bar where I come to pretend. From here until closing time, it won't matter, you're gone. Your memory won't break my heart. I can make it on my own. Till they lock the doors, put the chairs up, sweep the floors, you won't even cross my mind from here until closing time. Every afternoon at 5 o'clock, I forget all about you.
Thank you so much. This is the only positive song on the record, so enjoy it. Better build your house on a rock or watch it crumble and feel. Better build your love with a hammer and nail. See it in the dark, as if it was broad daylight. Feel it down inside my soul when I hold you tight. It takes much more than passion for love to prevail. Gotta raise it up.
No game, no house of cards, it's gonna take us years. Now that song is spoken, it comes to no avail. Put them in your hands, a hammer and nail.
so straight and true to the last detail. I build our love by hammer and nail. Ah, here we go.
My mama's daddy, my granddad, was a cattle rancher, and he was all cowboy 100%. And he was a great storyteller. He could keep kids around a campfire glued to every word for hours. He could make us laugh, he could make us cry, he could make us scared, and he could make us happy all over again. And I think that kind of storytelling is part of the reason that I'm up here today. And on the anniversary of his death, I wrote him a Western. He loved Western movies, and he would take us kids to Westerns all the time or watch them late at night when nobody else would, you know. So I wrote him a Western on the anniversary of his death. This is called Old Silver. That was his nickname, so you know I come by this honest. So. Old Silver died last Saturday evening, or was it more like 10 years ago? She nailed 24 roses to the top of his coffin and buried them deep where they never would grow. Lord, they buried them deep where they never would grow. Now the Irish are funny, they'll cry when they have to. The lady, she moans such a mournful sound.
But me and the Mexican, we just finished the bottle and remember the days when old Silver was around. Yeah, remember the days when old Silver was around. Old Silver took the best of it with him, the lovers and the dealers and the dreamers of dreams. Old Silver took the love of a lady who never got over old Silver and me. Lord, she never got over old Silver. Old Silver had the magic, and he carried the money with the grace of a gambler, and he lost it with ease. But he knew his lines better than a good carny barker, and wore the best damn boots that you ever have seen. He had the best snakeskin boots that you ever have seen. Now the lady, she loved him, she never asked questions, though she laid awake wondering on many a night. And she swore she was leaving most every morning, but she always would kiss him when he turned out the light. Yeah, she was always right there when it turned out the light. Old Silver took the best of it with him, the lovers and the dealers and the dreamers of dreams. Old Silver took the love of a lady who never got over old Silver and me. Lord, she never got over. There's always a sidekick in every B-Western who's always in love with a lady who leaves. She can't stand the memory, so I really don't blame her for taking the very first greyhound she'd seen. But God, I hate her for taking the first greyhound she'd seen. Old Silver took the best of it with him, the lovers and the dealers and the dreamers of dreams. Old Silver took the love of a lady who never got over old Silver and me. Lord, she never got over old Silver. Old Silver died last Saturday evening, or was it more like 10 years ago?
Thank you so much. Stephen Bellin's back on the drums, y'all. We'll be right back.
love doesn't come with the contract. You give me this, I give you that. It's scary business. Your heart and soul is on the line. Maybe wise, but I'd be standing around here so tongue-tied.
Hold you, and I will partake and be perfect. Just like I told you, there's no guarantees when you feel this way. If I knew what I was doing, I'd be doing it right now. I would be the best damn poet. Silver words out of my mouth. My words might not be magic, but they cut straight to the truth. If you need a lover and a friend, baby, I'm in.
Next to me, I show you how good it can be. I breathe each breath you breathe, I can pour out everything. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the keys tonight, Mr. Clayton Call. One I wrote for the Randy Rogers Band. Sailors sail, cowboys ride, lovers love. Take it slow, down the lights, off down low, and let the shadows dance. Baby, don't hold back, kiss me in the dark, roll me through the night. Oh, man, light can never let me go. Hit me with your heart till the morning light, let your skin talk to my soul. Strip away everything. Tonight there's nothing getting in our way. The ties that bind the weirds and whys, take them off and leave them all outside. Lock it all outside. My latest project is a book and a CD called For You to See the Stars. And I'm going to read you a little tiny bit from a story called Sycamore Creek. And then I'm going to play the song for you. She hung her church dress with reverent care on the branch of the live oak that God created as a coat hanger just for that occasion. She flung her shoes and bra off as if they were completely insignificant. The dress was different. As she stood on tiptoe in nothing but pale blue panties to hang the dress just so, she revealed much more than her body. That dress was a symbol. Her heart and her soul were surely intertwined with her faith, but her body was about to become tangled up with mine in a gin-clear gravel-bottom swimming hole. She behaved as if that were as natural as lambs being born on my family's ranch in the spring. She was blonde, Baptist, and curvy. Hollywood had recently fallen in love with all things skinny, but to me and every shit-kicker high school boy with a skull can ring on the butt of his jeans, she was nothing short of stunning. She was whip smart and determined. Her name was Margaret, but everyone at school called her Maggie. In our little West Texas town, that might as well have been the rest of the world. I was baptized Robert Dean Whitmore, but was never anything but Bobby Dean. My mother was Roman Catholic, and my father grew up Methodist. Through some unspoken negotiation, we had all become Episcopalians. A decade after my mother had died, I found out that she and my grandmother secretly had me baptized by a renegade Catholic priest in Schulenburg, Texas, just to cover all the bases. My family had secrets, and we kept them well. I can see her in that water, church dress hung up in a tree, splashing, flirting, laughing, teasing me. An afternoon of secrets, swimming naked in a pool of dreams. Last high school summer, dripping dry by Sycamore Creek. And she kissed me one last time, heading home. And I'm still haunted by what she said when I'm alone home. She said, you got a chance to be free of all these small town strings that tie the rest of us down. So boy, quit your hanging around. Take that guitar and run faster than the setting sun. And you can write a song later about my memory. You can always come back, you can always come back to Sycamore Creek. Well, the guitar made the magic, and I just hung on for the ride. I walked amongst giants, played with legends, side by side. She came to see me in New Orleans, and on a tour bus after the show, I kissed goodbye to the one I never should have let go. And you got a chance to be so wild on those guitar strings. State lights in every town, they look at what you're hanging around. Take that guitar and run faster than the setting sun. You can write a song later about my memory. You can always come back, you can always come back, Sycamore Creek. Well, I knew she'd gotten married, and I always forget the guy's name.
But he played tight in the year that we won district. It got bad and it got ugly. Through tears one night she called me. And I drove 10 hours to the water. I couldn't resist it. I said, girl, you got a chance to be free of all these small town strings and cut the ties that keep you down. So girl, quit your hanging around. Take this money and run faster than the setting sun. And she soaked my shirt, crying over memories. I said, don't ever come back, no, never come back to Sycamore Green. Thank you so much. Just like a time never lets up on you. So you said life was easy, the job is never through. It our honesty we're ragged, it our heart in our heart. Love can use a day of rest before we both start falling apart. Better things that we can do. daddy took me to town one afternoon. We drove a LTD or a big white Stetson in two-tone cowboy boots. I said, son, here you go, as he handed me a 20 just to see the look on my face. Said, don't tell your mama nothing about it. Don't spend it all in one place. See a deck fold and money. Get the deal done. Fold and money to have a little fun. Fold and money to pay a few bills. To eat a steak dinner, cure a couple bills. Fold and money, you need a little staff. Some greenback dollar to go on cash. Save it for a rainy day. Throw away a little bit, son. Takes fold and money, get the deal done. Now ever since the day I learned to earn a dollar, I've been taking his advice to heart. When a man buys the courage to keep his cash, some romance is bound to start. Now romance is just like money, you can always get more if you got it. Tell your friends I'm a lot more handsome with a C note in my pocket. See a text, bold and money, get the deal done. Bold and money to have a little fun. Bold and money to pay a few bills. Take care of your couple bills. Bold and money, you need a little staff. Some greenback dollars to go on cash. Save it for a rainy day, throw away a little bit of sun. Gold and money. So done. It's a pain in the back, it's a cold hard fact. Gets to everybody sooner or later. You can give it to a charity and it's some despair there. Stock up your refrigerator. You can mad about it, it'll kill you if you let it. You can blow it with nothing to show. It'll make you wild about it, but the truth of the matter is can't take it with you when you go. But it's been a little fold and money, got the deal done. Fold and money to have a little fun. Fold and money to pay a few bills. Spread a little round, let it cure a couple bills. Fold and money, you need a little staff. Some greenback dollars to go on cash. Save it for a rainy day or throw away a little bit of sun. Take some fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we go, y'all. Fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah. Fold and money, yeah, 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 yeah. Eddie Hanselman on electric guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
sure I catch everybody before the night's over with. Let's go around again. Let's go around. One more time. Do it all again. It's like the...
Right.
It's the story from
the Hitchcock movie.
So when I was 20 years old, I woke my mother and daddy up in the middle of the night and I said, Mama, Daddy, I got something heavy on my heart I need to talk to you about. And I said, I think God wants me to drop out of college so I can be a singer and a songwriter. My daddy sat bolt upright in bed and he made the longest sigh I've ever heard in my whole life. And he said, Son, I've known God a long, long time. And I don't believe he wants any son of mine to drop out of college so he can be a singer and a songwriter. You heard wrong. You're not praying hard enough. They cut a deal. I don't know who they cut a deal with, but 3 days later, I was loading my Volkswagen full of everything I owned so that I could seek my fame and fortune in the music business. My mother's best friend, who was a rancher's daughter like my mom, made me a banana bread for the trip, and she handed it to me. She said, Radney, you got to watch out for that music business. It's just like rodeo, and it'll get in your blood, and you can't get it out. I said, I'll be careful, Sarah. But it bugged me. It got underneath my craw, and I got 90 miles of the 1,200 that I had to drive, and I pulled the car over, and I wrote the first verse to this song. And it haunted me for 7 more years. It went from cheap apartment to cheap apartment. It went from notepad to notepad, from cassette to cassette. I asked everybody in Nashville if they would write the song with me, including Bill Lloyd. Nobody wanted to. So finally, right before the first Foster and Lloyd album, I figured out that it was about something bigger than just rodeo. It was about chasing a dream with every single thing that you are. Because if you have a dream, and you're gonna chase it, you have to chase it with every single thing that you are. And I finally finished it. It became a hit for Foster and Lloyd. 15 years later, I called up Pat Green when I went independent and I said, hey man, you wanna do that old Foster and Lloyd song with me again? He said, oh hell yes. And it became a hit all over again, second bite at the apple. But my whole point is, if you have a dream, I hope you sing along to every single word and dance. Get up out of those chairs and dance just a little bit, maybe. Shake the night off. It's cooled down enough, you probably can. Also, if you have a young'un, if you have a child that wakes you up in the middle of the night and says they have a brave idea, just hear them out, okay? All right, here we go. I can hear the wind whisper my name. Tell me it's time to get out again. My horses are chattering and the lights are shut down. I'm long overdue. Here they call the rodeo. Just another winner to make the next show. Sometimes you make eight, sometimes you hit dirt. Go on, put another number to the back of my shirt. And I ride that pony bell like a cowboy from the bells. Yeah. Phoenix, Tulsa to the Astrodome, from New York City down to San Antonio. There's boys who ride and they're letting their fame, and her money's all gone, but we ride just the same. Our hearts are getting broken and our heads are getting busted. We'll always believe in the things that we trust. There'll be those nights when glory comes round, and we'll tip our eyes and wave to the crowd. And y'all so much. We had such a blast. Thank you for coming out. God bless you. I've got a couple of things to tell you. Number one, Golden Pine. Go buy their merchandise. I thought they were great. I hope you do too. Go buy their music. However you listen to music, go pay attention to them. They're awesome. Secondly, I got merchandise too, and I'll be over there signing autographs till it's gone. Number three, there's a wonderful woman, and I'm going to dedicate this next song to her. She's here tonight. She's been following me since she was a little kid. Her name is Lori Hughes. Are you out there, Lori? Give her a hand. This is her 500th show. Can I say that again? This is her 500th show. Man. This is a gospel song, and it is also a bluegrass song, and it's a protest song, and it's for dang sure a punk song. I like all those things. I hope y'all do too. I hope you had a good time tonight. But as hot as it is, I think if y'all loosen up your collar just a little bit more, we might go to church here and somebody might shout hallelujah before this thing's over with. Let's send out as much joy as we possibly can. Look at that boy in the river. Soaking wet with faith. Look at that girl on the courthouse steps, saying things gotta change. There's that woman on the corner, she's handing out coffee and the woo. Listen to the working girl, the ones that never get it. Every time I think I'm lost, this world nothing but luck. God always sends someone down just to stir things up. Hallelujah, little revival. Amen to love. Deep in my soul, a little revival. Bulls down in your heart, you got something to say. And that kid with his guitar in the subway, it might change the world someday. If it's Jerusalem or it's Tiananmen Square, it all gets started 'cause someone stood up.
My miracle moment was giving you my heart. Hallelujah, little revival. Amen to love. Deep in my soul, little revival.
Julian Foster.
God bless y'all. You want one more? Wrote this song when that young man who got up and sang with us and been changing guitars for me all night when he was 5 or 6 years old. I think there's a whole lot about this song neither one of us saw coming. I didn't see the moms who come up to me now who are, you know, getting a little gray or hiding it, one of the two, and come up to me and say, I just danced the mother-son dance at my son's wedding to that song because I sang it to him so much as a kid. Man, that was not on my bingo card, I'll tell you. I didn't see the officer with his wife with his hair cut high and tight and his three kids in tow at the end of a concert coming up to me and saying, Mr. Foster, I got to thank you for that song because I
sang it over a satellite phone off of a mountain in Afghanistan to my kids one night. And it means the world to me. I didn't see the number of letters that we would get asking what permissions were necessary to put part of the lyric to this song on the gravestone of a child. And if that won't humble you, nothing will. It's the realization that you can touch somebody's heart in a way that you never expected, that you've never met them, you've never been there, you've never seen them. And somehow, some piece of music that you wrote touched their hearts that deeply. Look, I work really hard at being a songwriter, and I'm very proud of the work that I do. But any good songwriter worth his or her salt is going to tell you that there are times that you work really, really hard, days or longer, to really form a song and to get it right. But they'll also tell you that there are days that you are just the guy holding the pencil. Dragon tails and the water is white. Pirates sail and lost boys fly. Fish bite moonbeams every night. And I love you. Godspeed, little man. Sweet dreams. My love will fly to you each night on angels' wings. Godspeed, sweet dreams. Rocket racers all tuckered out. Superman's in pajamas on the couch. If we'll find the mouse, and I love you. Godspeed, little man. Sweet dreams. My love will fly to you each night on angels' wings. Godspeed, sweet dreams. God bless mommy and matchbox cars. God bless dad and thanks for the stars. God hears amen wherever we are. And I love you. Godspeed, little man. Sweet dreams, little man. Oh my.
Godspeed. Godspeed. Sweet dream. Sweet dreams. Bendiciones. Dulces sueños.
God bless y'all so much. Thank you so much for letting us come out. I'll be right over there signing autographs. Come see me now.
Well, what a beautiful Friday night. Some Radney Foster in downtown Arlington, right? Woo! He's going to be over at the merch, so you're going to want to go get your merch for tonight and get an autograph, get a photo. So great to have Radney back on the Levitt stage. You guys, thank you for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. And I tell you what about Gold Pine earlier? Right? Amazing. So glad to have them out of Nashville, you guys. What a nice treat tonight was. All right. But let me tell you, we got more music coming. So tomorrow, Angela, who do we have on the stage?
Tomorrow is going to be a fun dancing party. Y'all, please come out to the tribute band, Selena Forever Tribute Band. It's going to be so much dancing, so much fun. Y'all are going to sweat, so be prepared. And the opener is Grupo Presión, so that'll just be a big, fun night. We're going to have retail vendors, food vendors, and just, oh my gosh, so much dancing.
It's going to be a big party. Yep. It sure is. And then on Sunday night, we have Bob Schneider. We'll be back to the Levitt stage. You're going to really enjoy a night on Sunday night here. And then, you guys, July 3rd, Brad Thompson and Mitchell Ferguson are going to be on the Levitt stage. We're going to have fireworks right over there. So you're not going to want to miss this whole weekend of celebration of July 4th here at the Levitt. Thank you so much. Thank you to First Rate. They did an amazing job in supporting live free music. We appreciate them. We appreciate Baylor Scott & White Orthopedic and Spine Hospital out of Arlington, along with many other sponsors here. And then Addie Mack, who else do we need to thank tonight?
We need to thank y'all for coming out, and be safe going home.
All right. Thank you so much. You be safe.